very nice concept of the dining that is being displayed as a part of the Canaletto range. We could also see six-seater seating, which is adjacent, attached to the G-shaped kitchen. Very fine edges. It's done in walnut series of the wood. Please come in. Let's have a look at it. On the counter, there's an engineered stone, which is green in color. Very fine edges. Sleek, thin model. Below, you could see a couple of shutters. And the grooving is very finely done. It's a self-grooved shutter, which is easy opening and closing. And then under the sink drawers, internal drawer also to open it and to store a couple of things. Smooth movement, though it is solid and heavy. And there's also a dishwasher. Dishwasher is having a concealed shutter. You could also see a very fine lighting that has been running end to end. Drawers. There's also a very nice thing that has been hidden over here. Just press of a button, it just opens and gives access to the bottom stuff. Instead of having a usual corner, you could also go with something like this. This works through electricity. This is bringing down. This kitchen is very nice combination of solid wood and green color, very light green. Top, you could see certain shelving. And very nice corner. And again, look at the fine edges. Couple of drawers with the internal systems. You also have a lot of compartments inside to store your wines, plates and chopping bowls and stuff like that. I really like the concept of wood and the engineered stone that has been attached. This wood has got a little bend and a little curvy. This is called matte lacquer. Bottom, you can see LED lights running. This gives you extra light when you're cooking on the worktop. Lift up systems, just comes down with a press of a button. And you could also see the LED light running in the base cabinets. Integrated hob also with the knobs, and you really can't see the bottom part of the hob. You can only see the knobs there, and it looks very neat, elegant and easy for cleaning because it's a countertop. Even the chimney is hidden on the top, concealed basically. And we also have a lift up which opens with the press. Button press to bring down. Under the hob, we also have a couple of drawer systems, internal drawer systems to store the cutleries, pots and pans, boxes. You could also see a slight curve on the shutter, which gives an elegant look. We have a couple of oven shutters, and the shelving system is quite different. You can adjust the shelves according to the height of the boxes that's being kept inside. And very big, nice tall cabinet. You could also adjust the internal shelves. Mm-hmm. gives access to the refrigerator in build series. Wow. And it's quite huge than a normal size. It's more than a 2 feet.